Welcome back. Nice and comfortable out there right now. Some clouds really dominating the picture here in Des Moines, but we're going to see some holes in these clouds as we work our way through the morning hours. We'll work in a little bit of sunshine. Temperature-wise, upper 60s, pretty comfortable. Dew point only 61. Enjoy that. That's not going to last much longer. East-northeast winds just over 5 miles per hour. They're pretty light this morning. They won't be too bad today. Maybe 10, 15 miles per hour generally out of the east. It's 67 in Ottumwa, 66 Lamoni. Notice how much cooler it is off to the north. The skies cleared out north of Highway 20 last night, so temperatures did fall off a little more sharply up there. Upper 50s for Fort Dodge, Waterloo, mid-50s right now in Mason City. And we did see some rain yesterday. Nothing real significant, nothing too heavy. About 4/10 of an inch here in Des Moines, quarter of an inch or less in Ottumwa, and about 3,700 up towards Fort Dodge. So kind of scattered across the state. Here's the cloud cover we're looking at right now. Notice the clear skies off to the north. Some more clouds looking to replace those as we head through the day. And even west of the metro, I'm seeing some breaks in the clouds there as well. So I think we are going to start to work in a little bit of sunshine into the morning hours. This afternoon, we'll probably see some as well. But we do have a couple of complexes of storms. The ones off to the south, not going to impact us. This one out here, it's not going to rain on us, but we'll probably see a couple clouds coming off that storm system there. And that'll give us at least a partially covered sky cover for today. So we'll go with a mix of clouds and sunshine as well. That boundary is still off to the south. As that gets a little closer to tomorrow, we may be able to get a couple of showers and storms out of it. And then eventually that's just going to lift north once again, and we're going to have that hot air moving across the state. Futurecast showing us dry towards the noon hour. This afternoon, there's that cloud cover, the gray there. Notice that breaks up a little bit for us. And overnight tonight, I think we're dry here in central Iowa, but off to the north and west, up towards Fort Dodge, anywhere north of there, may see a couple of showers late tonight, maybe some storms up into the northwest corner of the state. Otherwise, the rest of us see a chance for a shower or a storm during the day Thursday. High temperatures today, lower to mid-80s for most of us, perhaps a little cooler off to the north just because they're starting out a little bit cooler. We'll go with partly sunny skies, a variable cloud cover. We'll see the clouds, some sunshine kind of back and forth today. 82 is your high temperature, not bad at all. And overnight tonight, lows back into the mid to upper 60s. 8-day forecast keeps us in the mid-80s on Thursday with some showers around 91 on Friday. That's the start of our hot streak, and it is a streak. Look at it go. Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, even looking beyond at the extended models, it looks like Thursday, Friday, probably we're talking about 90s as well. Right now, most of it does look dry, so it's just going to be hot and humid. That's what we're looking at.